Major General John Evans. I'm the commanding general of the United States Army Cadet Command and Fort Knox, Kentucky. So the annual meeting and exposition is the one time of the year in the Army that senior leaders can get together with our industry partners, with our folks from the Hill, with all of the leadership, and talk about moving the Army forward. It's very, very important. It's more than just going to exhibits and seeing what the latest technology is. It's an opportunity to get together, to coalesce, to hear the messaging from our Army senior leaders. Right now, we've got brand new senior leaders in the Army that are putting us on point with their priorities so we understand what's important to the Army as we move forward. And then we can share that experience and get together and create an environment that's conducive to learning and promoting the Army and in so doing promote our national defense. Very important for Cadet Command this year. At AUSA this year, we've kind of launched the Army People Strategy. So as part of the accessions enterprise for the Army, Cadet Command is responsible for fielding about 65% of the active duty officer force. We will commission about 6,000 lieutenants next year. So we are about people. People is the center of what it is we do at Cadet Command, and that's really kind of the focus of what we're doing at AUSA this year.